I'm Pastor Michael Harrison, proudly celebrating African-American pioneers in mental health during Black History Month. Dr. Francis Cecil Sumner was known as the father of black psychology. He struggled to get his work published because of the color of his skin, but because of his perseverance, he was able to publish several articles. He also founded Howard University's psychology department. Help us honor his legacy today and every day and learn more about mental health and wellness in our community.